At long last, the battle has ended. And thus, Ghana, your beloved country, is free forever.
You've been kept
and yet again,
much too long.
I want to take the opportunity
stand up,
to thank the kings and people of this country, the youth,
don't forget
the farmers, the women, who have so nobly fought and won this battle. Also, I want to thank the valiant ex-servicemen who have so cooperated with me in this mighty task of freeing our country from foreign rule and imperialism. And as I pointed out at our party conference at Coventry, I made it quite clear that from now on today, we must change our attitude, our mind. We must realize that from now on we are no more a colonial, but a free and independent people. But also, as I pointed out, that also entails hard work. I am depending upon the millions of the country, the chiefs and people, to help me to reshape the destiny of this country. We are prepared to build it up and make it a nation that will be respected by every other nation in the world. We know we are going to have a difficult beginning, but again, I'm relying upon your support. I'm relying upon your hard work. Seeing you in these thousands, it doesn't matter how far my eye goes, I can see that you are here in your millions. And my last warning to you is that you ought to stand firm behind us so that we can prove to the world that when the African is given a chance, he can show to the world that he's somebody.
What's up?